There was a sense of history, I think. It was quite emotional. I think it was also very, very measured, very objective, very sincere, and there was a determination that we wanted this debate to be a high quality one, to do all we could to make sure that people could make sort of an informed choice when they decide whether to leave or to remain, and to ensure that we worked courteously with one another, even if we find ourselves on different sides of this important debate.